If you guys keep up with YouTube drama, then you know the Vlog Squad has been in a bit of trouble. About a week ago, Trisha Paytas went on a rampage throwing a bunch of YouTubers under the bus, including David Dobrik, her boyfriend or ex-boyfriend, I don't even know, Jason Nash, even Jason Nash's ex-wife, and Brandon Calvillo under the bus.
Now deleted video called Why David Dobrik is a Horrible Human Being. It's a 19-minute video of Trisha exposing David Dobrik and the Vlog Squad. At first glance, it appears to be a typical overdramatic Trisha Paytas clickbait video, where she's triggered by this bit in David's vlog. Her boyfriend, ex now maybe, who works with David Dobrik, says he'd get David a Ferrari if he can get him a threesome with 20-year-old Tana Mojo.
You can get David a three-way with me, Trisha. I'll be your slave for a year.
Are you serious?
I'm dead serious.
You'll buy me a Ferrari.
I can't buy a Ferrari, but I mean, I'll put a lot of money towards a Ferrari.
You'll buy me a Ferrari.
$100,000
Actually?
You can make that happen. You can't run to Trisha with this piece of video and be like, Jason said.
Damn it.
Now, if you're a first-time viewer of the vlogs, you probably would say, this is disgusting. Why would a taken man ask for this?
How do you feel about Jason wanting to have a threesome with you?
But why me, Jason? You could have been a YouTube video.
Because he likes broken girls.
Is that true or true?
Yeah, it's true.
But looking into David's archive, you'll find that his vlogs are filled with these ridiculous jokes. Trisha even participates in some herself, so it does seem a little bit hypocritical.
Now that you met Jason's dad, would you have sex with him?
If I didn't know Jason?
Yes.
Yes.
What about if you did know Jason?
Yes. Yeah.
Jason, what about you? What about Trisha's mom?
Oh, I was just dreaming about fucking her mom the other night.
Hey, stop it. That's so gross.
Are you five different people? You fucking just literally started talking about fucking my dad.
There are already so many videos covering the topics that were discussed in those multitude of videos uploaded, but I'm here to talk about the real people being used and manipulated. You guys. Yep, everybody watching those videos. Why do I say that? Well, let's go back to what kind of videos do Trisha and Jason post. They've been known to film everything, including their fights, so they understand how much fans get riled up by drama. And many YouTubers like them start drama because it just gets views. Now, I'm not saying that the issues in those videos were fabricated, but they definitely could have been handled better and handled off camera. Therefore, if Trish was really serious, she would have handled things off of camera. Instead, she impulsively made video calling everybody out. And furthermore, there was a video uploaded on Jason's channel, right? Another video uploaded on Trish's channel, and Brandon even made a video that he just posted today. So despite everybody being called out, despite everybody being involved in this drama, it's just also crazy that all these people are benefiting from this drama. So apparently Trish called up Brandon for dating his girlfriend when she was still 17. However, the video he just uploaded addresses this issue. And aside from all this drama, I guess the main issue is if you go to any of these videos, right? Some of them have been deleted, but if you just search it, it's gonna pop up. The main issue is that I saw so many comments, with fans being so engaged and so attached to the drama because these are their role models, the people that they watch every day, the people that they look up to, right? Being attacked and all this other stuff. But don't forget, the real people being played is us, the people that are watching. Don't get me wrong, it is very entertaining, but that's the furthest you should take it. It's entertainment, right? These YouTubers thrive off of drama. And even if there are some serious issues addressed, you know, it's just entertainment at the end of the day. Even this video right now is based off of drama, and it sucks, but I mean, I hope it does get views, you know what I mean? I'm just a small YouTuber trying to make it, and that's simply the truth. So if I was just to say one thing, the one thing would just be aware that things are not really what they seem, and people always do something to benefit themselves. Alright, last thing. This is probably a bad time and ironic, but this video took a pretty long time to make, so please consider subscribing and maybe hitting the bell button. I'm trying to make a video every single week, and this is a really new format for me. This kind of animating, kind of, it's like half animating. It's really just me using editing to my capabilities, but I would really appreciate it if you hit subscribe. Thank you guys. See you next week. And comment below, what do you think about all this drama? I want to hear your thoughts.